is me Paige, and we're reacting to Tiger Inside by Super M. I'm not gonna lie, 100 was not my fave. I'm really curious to see how this is gonna go though, because I don't know what it sounds like or anything at all. I do know that Taeyong was like trending for his hair, I think, or something. Like he, poof. And I don't know, my bias is 10. I don't know if I said that already, but my bias is 10. My wrecker is, oh, I forget. Wait, I have a wrecker, I do. I just forget who it is. A Taeyong, I think? Probably. I don't know. Okay. I like them all. Maybe Becky and I love them. I just love them. So, ready? We're gonna just jump right into it. And go. 1, 2, 3. Great start. Oh, your poor hair. I'll ignore it. I'll just try and vibe. Oh, it's not good. Okay, it's a vibe so far. Okay, Taemin. Oh, Taemin looks fine, fine. Sounds like a B-side so far. 10. Ooh, I love you. He's so fine. Okay, this sounds vibe. I just like it better than 100. I do not like Mark's hair better than 100, but it's not his fault. It looks better without the added molded stuff. It's a solid boy group song. I wonder if the I feel like the last chorus is gonna escalate a lot. We got Becky in. This can't just be the whole song. Becky is definitely gonna pop up or something. Something's gonna happen. Oh my god, I like this part. The 10. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Yeah, Mark looks so much better without the added lit. You're gonna take us home, aren't you? You're gonna take us home. That's what you're gonna do. Taemin, which is so damn good! And your music is... Mark, clip was off. Clip it off. Mark and Taeyong together. You look so. He's taking us home. But Taeyong in that outfit. This is nice. I like this part of the song a lot. That's a really cool ass dance. I was just looking at 10 when he did that, and he looked so damn good. So damn good. So damn good. So damn good. Sorry, I was only looking at 10 there. I'm very biased. Whew. Okay. Okay, I can dig it. I definitely do like it better than 100. Probably gonna take a few more listens to get fully adjusted to it. I don't think it's out of this world spectacular, but I do think Baekhyun's notes are out of this world spectacular, and the raps are really good. And oh my god, Taeyong looks so freaking good in a crop top. But Mark's hair, I can't say I'm not a fan of the color in general, but definitely not a fan to the added clip-on mullet that, like normally some people, there's some people who could pull off mullets, like Becky did in Coco Bop, and you can't change my mind there. There's a few people who definitely have pulled it off in the past, but I cannot say that that bright pink mullet was my style. And it's not his fault. He looked pretty okay without the added clip ons. Like I didn't like the pink at all, really, but I think without the added clip on, it looked pretty okay. But damn, like he was done dirty. He was done real dirty this comeback. And I don't even think 10 said a damn thing. I just know he danced. But when has 10 ever said a damn thing in a Super M song? It's kind of his trademark to just dance and not speak. So it's whatever, I've accepted it. He just looked really good in the video, so I'm not mad. That's it. That's the reaction. Thank you guys for watching. My social media is in the description. If you want to follow, you can. If you want to like, you can like. If you want to subscribe, you can subscribe. Also, my Instagram's down here. If you want to follow, you can. Okay, bye guys.